Wow. Let's see.
In what may be the hottest year in history, scientists have recorded radical changes to the permafrost in Antarctica.
I forgot to disassemble that stuff.
Virus, a so-called giant virus with the largest genome size ever recorded.
The crabs also display increased aggression, even towards larger predators.
Okay, apparently being tapped out of the game absolutely breaks the audio of the intro. Interesting. Damn. Let's see. We are going to continue. Yay. Let's see. Group one was recovering. Group two should be ready to get started with some stuff. Damn. Bit of a choppy start right now. Nothing useful was found. Great. Wonderful. Ba-ba-ba. This site is the location of the Titan's Grasp, an unsettling surrealist sculpture created by the artist Victoria Gutierrez. If I said it correct, hewn into a steep cliff and decorated with swirling patterns of onyx and lapis lazuli. It was the artist's masterpiece, and also her downfall. Claiming that the voices she heard were real, Gutierrez killed herself after completing her work. Her suicide note consisting only of a single word scribbled over and over, Yukot. Let's study it. While many critics dismiss Gutierrez as merely mad, there is far too much method to her madness for such a simplistic diagnosis. Unsettling, the shapes she depicted in such minute swirling detail seem to be a close match to for the behavior of the mist. Wait, I told you to move. Level 1 still recovering.
Research complete.
Manticore. Damn. Let's set Manticore 1 to explore some sites that we haven't yet. Manticore 2 has landed outside an abandoned junkyard. There are hundreds of rustling vehicles and automotive plants here. Search the site. Other scavengers have come before us, but there are still parts we can use. Okay, cool. Not really much point going down there yet.
The Jericho Haven is under attack.
Fort Terminus. No, Manticore 1, that is your call. Manticore 2, you guys will explore. Okay, so we're gonna intervene and help some civilians. Everything on the battlefield will be automatically recovered. Did I do you guys? Yeah, looks like I leveled you guys up last time we were here. Okay, core squad. I'm a duck. That's the first time I hear about it. Oh. Hey, Anna. How you doing? Aren't you sup- Wait, what time is it? Hold the phone. Oh, you're driving to work. I was like, yeah. Seems like you're supposed to be at work at some point. Ah. Yeah. Teaching them kiddos. All about how to shoot crabs to save humanity, of course. Let's see, do we have any bearings on anyone? Damn, the Christmas music. It's hitting already. I see how it is. Let's see, who is this? Takeshi. Well, you're one of the speedy boys, so.
Moving to coordinates.
You run out there. Did you. What? What did you stop for? Oh, you spotted a new Jericho guy. Okay. You will overwatch. Kate will go that way. Overwatch too.
Let's make this happen.
I'll bring Omar over in this direction.
Nothing's
Sevilla
getting
will
past
cover
me.
The alleyway.
Rolling out.
Pew. See you later, Anna. Jacob will cover up here. Whilst Irina will make her way all the way to the top. I guess you can reach that other guy, you run up ahead.
Over there.
I said you will run up ahead. Don't get distracted by the enemy. Come on now.
Moving to coordinates. Let's do this.
I'm repositioning.
And we'll bring Kate up as well, in a fast manner.
On overwatch, let them come.
Team will be over there. Jacob, there's not really a threat up here, so. From there you can shoot the guy. Okay.
Finger on the trigger.
You're gonna love this.
Wow, rude.
I'm repositioning. Let's make this happen.
Lining up a shot.
Thank you. Okay. You can shoot this guy in the back.
Ready to engage.
Does he have bleeding? But not enough
aiming.
Damage.
Kill confirmed.
Okay.
I'm repositioning.
You know what? You run up ahead. You go over there. Some avoids in that direction. Jacob.
I'm on the move.
Okay. You have the civilians covered. Cover that doorway.
Area covered.
I'll make the civilians run over there. Just so they're out of the way. Arena will be over there. Pull out your pistol. Ah, damn. Okay, and provide some overwatch with your pistol. There you go. Okay, this evacuation zone is over there. So I'll tell the civilians to run over there. Go, 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 go. It's all nice and dandy that these guys decide to run into the face of the assault. Oh my god, these other two contacts were literally other New Jericho soldiers hunting. Oh, that's great. That's just brilliant. Oh, a new soldier wants to join us. Okay, yes. New Jericho shared some more of their key research projects with us in anticipation of further cooperation in the future. Neural implant technology, New Jericho combat armor research. Ooh!
The Phoenix Project has done a lot of good for New Jericho. Protecting our havens and assisting us with our plans.
You know, let's accept the
so,
gift. It would be rude not to.
In the spirit of mutual friendship, I hope we can work together again soon. The plan is still
everybody
far from complete,
like that.
And I'm sure the Phoenix Project still has much to contribute.
Yeah, let's send you to aeronautics. Because that way you can be added to Manticore 2. Manticore 1, you have found the alien hive. Get over there. Okay. Manticore 2, return to base. You have another person to add to your team.
Construction complete.
Wait, which one is under attack now? Fort Locke? Where is Fort Locke? Oh, Jesus. Manticore 1 is going to be a busy bee. Anyway. Let's see, Jacob. Greens, Sophia Brown. Omar. Let's make you a bit of speedier. Takeshi, strength. Irina, strength. Kate. Well, some strength then. They're gonna be busy, but they're gonna be alive. Let's see. It's a big hive. Okay, Sophia. Kate will go over there. I swear to God, if that's just a dead end tunnel. Ba-ba-bum. We'll put Omar in that direction. Overwatch.
Overwatch. Let them come.
Irina right behind him. And we'll send Takeshi and Jacob to the other side.
Here they are. Lining up a shot. That hurt, didn't it?
Jacob comes up. Jacob pulls out a gun.
Ha, take that.
Yeah, that should kill it. Pandoran activity. Okay, it looks like it's not a dead end of a tunnel.
Rolling out.
Let's see, Sophia, what's over there?
I'm going. I'm on the move.
You know what? Run up.
Reporting enemy contact.
Oh. You shoot that guy in the face. Can you get over there?
Right there. Preparing to fire.
Oh boy.
Got you.
I'm repositioning.
Okay, good shit, good shit.
Let's do this.
You get over there. You finish that asshole off. Okay. There should be more stuff up there. Those two will go up there. Fill up with those two, because there's nothing else over there. So you guys will.
I'll be right there.
Run all the way over there. That's an egg.
Tango spotted.
That's another egg.
Let's do this.
Looks like that area will be a no-go unless we want to kill the eggs. Okay, let's see. Omar, get over there.
Here they come.
Ah, you have spotted the next spawning tower. It is not yet alerted, so we can hold off on starting an engagement with it.
Watch out, I'm moving in.
So we can bring Irina over there, pull out her pistol, provide an overwatch in that
area
direction.
Covered.
And then bring Sophia and Kate over by running. Hey Jesse, how you doing? Da, 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 da. Okay, so I've seen enough of Alien to know that this is a bad idea, so we're not going to go through the eggs. But that area is also clear, so we'll just run you guys over there. Come on, Takeshi, run! I'm doing alright. Oh, just vibing, playing some Phoenix Point. Oh, there we go. Oh, it's a shield bearer, and he has spotted my entire force. And of course he deploys his shield. Okay, Jacob, he has deployed his shield, so just get behind him. Oh, you've spotted an egg. Okay, congratulations. Now get behind him. Pull out your gun and shoot him in the head. Take a step back. Now we bring up Jacob.
Here comes.
Stand
the
right
Phoenix.
Next to him. And just
eyes peeled.
Do the same essentially. God, they executed that guy. Okay, Irina, sniper time. She's in the hatching head. Yeah, now it's alerted and preparing to hatch all the eggs. But we're not gonna allow it to do that.
Looking for an angle.
Just like target targets. Practice.
Okay, seems like we need one more shot. Sophia, get in there. And shoot it in the head. Okay, and that's the hive done. Bam! And sadly for them, there's no rest for the weary. Because they immediately have to go to another haven to defend it. Because, dear God, humanity is under attack. Yay! Did make everybody happy, though. Oh, New Jericho has provided us with even more. Ba-ba-bum. Let's see, combat. Oh, okay. So now if we do the research, we can recruit our own technician class. An armadillo. Okay, we replenished the soldier. Now, you fuckers have to get over there. Manticore 2 can... Okay, you guys are back at your base. That new person... Yeah, that person came with their own gear. Okay, you get on Manticore 2. Holy fuck, Manticore 1 is going to need a rest after all of that shit. Do you have any SP? No, you don't. Jacob, more strength. Sophia, Let's use a Phoenix SP to get you a little bit of speed. Omar, more speed. Takeshi, more strength. Irina, more willpower. Kate will just skip for now. Let's see, research wise. Ooh, Pandoran capture and containment. Let's add that to the list of things to do. Okay, let's see, geoscape. Two, you will. Oh god. New mutations. Let's see. Triton Fuck and Triton Ghoul. Okay, what does the fuck do? Mute Spades. It's a subspecies of Strangler that's adapted to use human shotguns. Okay, that's annoying. Triton Ghoul. Ay ay ay, so a worse version of the fog. Gotcha. The Manticore 2 has landed near and abandoned a convoy of 6 trucks. Orc operatives have searched the cargo containers and discovered that they were all carrying toys and games for children. We will distribute the toys to Havens. Ba-ba-bum. We need to do the little things to, you know, up our reputation with the factions. Sentient AIs. Ah, laser weapons, neurotoxin weapon development, infiltrator class.
Blessed are those who seek transformation. But to seek alone is not enough. Neither is to speak. For these were the ways of the false gods of old, who drowned in the flood that Anu commanded. To be initiated further into the sacred teachings of the Exalted, you must show that you will act on behalf of humanity. Not merely the humanity that was, but the humanity that will be.
Okay, there we go.
There are some who still cling to the sins of the old world. Even now they are consumed by greed, thinking that if they hoard enough, they will survive the coming changes. These brigands have attacked many of our havens, and those of others also. Let the judgment of the dead god fall upon them. Let the pain they have visited upon others be returned unto them tenfold.
Okay, so now we got their first diplomatic mission. No clue where that is right now, but we have plenty to worry about right now. Fort Locke. Technically don't need to add in, but you know, every time I help them successfully defend, I have a chance of discovering the nest. And if we discover a nest, we can kill it and prevent further attacks. And we can keep these jackasses on the back foot. Ooh. Okay, we're running. It's too heavy. Oh, all their guys are visible to us, and it seems like what we need to defend is all the way over there. Okay.
Let's show them what we can do.
Takeshi. Get that guy under our control and run over there.
Over there.
Enemy spotted. no clue where the enemy is spotted, but... Oh, all the way over there. Okay, we will...
I'm prepared.
Jacob, can you reach that guy? Yes, you can.
Let's go.
So you... Oh. Yeah, we know about shotguns. Just continue moving there.
Going in.
We sent a new Jericho assault to cover
on Overwatch.
Dead axes. The heavy will have to just make fucking run over there. We will send an Omar to help hold that area. Let's see. Q. So he will hold watch over that. Sophia will run over there. What are your sidelines like? Oh, you can get some shots off.
Take that.
Okay. We will bring
Moving
Kate
fast.
Over there. So just in case something happens, she and Takeshi can do stuff. And we shall bring... Oh, the sniper can shoot from there. Interesting.
Missed by this much.
You missed. Congratulations. Oh, the rather heavy is jumping closer.
I see the suckers.
Ah, good that I have some dudes over there. Wow, okay. Fuck you too. Go, Omar!
Hostile eliminated.
Nice shit. See, you can shoot that guy.
Acquiring targets.
Hold up.
Lining
hold
up a shot.
Firing line. Oh, you can't see the other guy because there's a pillar in the way. So we'll have to move you anyway. Okay.
See you in the next life.
I'm
That's
ready.
The gunner take care of you. You can free aim into his And there we go. Mission complete. Oh boy. You guys are getting pretty pretty beefy at this point. Let's see, Haven saved, Fort Lock, you've just got We're really going hard with New Jericho at the moment. Bunch of resources. Yeah, okay.
The equipment you helped us recover from that satellite control base has been invaluable. But for the next part of West's plan, we need something a little more exotic. A pre-war AI capable of accessing and rebooting certain military satellites. The kind of satellites that no one was supposed to know about. In other words, precisely the kind of thing West pays extra attention to. We have identified where one of these AI units is located, in an old Scarab vehicle left to rust somewhere near the following coordinates. With the help of the Phoenix Project, New Jericho is going to stop the Pandorans forever. Tobias said as much to me, and he doesn't lie. He can be a difficult man to work for, a perfectionist, but he always tells the truth.
That's a sect initiation, but my dudes need to rest.
Research complete.
Oh, great. We're getting a mist outbreak over there now. We have the Caribbean one, South America is still untouched. Oh, great. Africa is going to get hit. Won't be too long before I will need more divisions. I will need one in the east, and I will need one in Africa. Wonderful. This game really does make you spread out a lot more. Considering there's mist over there, we should start with activating this one. Vehicle bay, training facility, medical facility. It'll need a little bit of work, but let's see. You will need to be repaired. You will need to be repaired. And what else do we need for operation? Well, we will definitely need... Oh. We will definitely need a satellite uplink. And we'll need living quarters. Let's build them over here. Aeronautics is America's HQ. Avionics is... Well, avionics we don't need to rename just yet. Feeding storage 1 will be Asia HQ. Because avionics. Back base. Do we have any recruits right now? We have a sniper. Well, it's better than nothing. We are... Oh, we don't have enough resources for another Manticore. We'll get to that later. For now, let's... get another sniper out in the field. Two is on the way back to rest up. One is. You guys need to do some more stuff. Yeah, we know they're over there. They need to rest up. Oh, wait, you have. Oh, wait, no, that's. Customize. You get ready for action. And 2 points of speed. Ah, that's the Disciples of Anubis. Nothing useful was found, great.
Research complete. Construction complete.
You know, let's give it a shot. Loading. Already seen an enemy over there. There's two crates over there. There's one up there. One over there. One over there.
I'll be right there.
Let's take care of the mist head.
That hurt, didn't it?
You're gone. Reporting enemy contact.
Easy enough.
Oh yeah, yay.
Shake it, baby.
Out of a ghoul, great.
Proceeding.
Here comes the Phoenix.
Ah, fuck.
Preparing to fire. Target hit.
Disabled head.
Already there.
Shake it, baby. Just give the word. That'll show him.
Yay. Oh my god, you have hardly any willpower left. Fuck. Get you fuck out of there.
I'm here. Here I come. Looking for an angle. Got you good.
Not enough action points.
Not a problem. Reporting enemy contact.
I don't think we should risk this too much more.
I'm not sure about this.
It's some valuable experience for them, but dear God.
Let's go.
It's becoming a little bit risky.
I can make a difference. Let's make this happen.
Well, that's something.
What now?
I need you to evacuate before you get any more hurt. Kinda need you two assaults to stay here to cover the sniper until we can get the sniper out.
On my way.
going.
Focus, focus.
They still can't move. We've all moved the heavy to the extraction.
Ready.
Let's see. Ba-ba-bum.
Our move.
You get out. Well, that thing will just keep spreading its toxic fog. You know what?
Advancing.
Let's be a little bit ballsy. Oh, you are the fucker I already gave shit to. Shit. Jesus Christ, that is a model load.
Reloading.
Yeah.
Moving out.
Jesus Christ.
I'm on the move.
For fuck's sake. Oh, that pisses me off to no end. Then again, my own fault for fucking doing that was already evacuated half the fucking team. Guys need to return to base to heal as well. New recruits available. Heavy. We don't need a heavy in the other two feeders, so you can go to Asia. Manufacturing. We'll need one of those. And a set of those. for you guys to do that one mission.
Research complete.
Grenade launchers. Let's just go.
Research complete.
Synedrion was built on a dream. A world without hierarchies, without leaders, where human beings could embrace the potential of technology without its destructive side effects. The radicals of the old world had been proven right. The status quo could not sustain itself. But what now? What was the next step? Some argued for coexistence with the Pandoran ecosystem, hoping for a peaceful solution. Others advocated putting humanity before nature and claiming the planet for themselves. Trusting in the safety of their havens, the people of Synedrion argued about the best way forward, but the Pandora virus had little interest in their arguments, and its power was still growing.
Well, that's a little lore tidbit about Synedrion. Let's go take care of some raiders. Let's give you some willpower. One more bit of willpower as well. Takeshi gets some extra strength. Arena. More willpower. Kate, you've already been promoted before. And we'll deploy the squad. And when we complete this mission, we will have some level, an extra level of friendship with the disciples of Anu. My aim is here to befriend all factions, if possible, to because we can't afford to be dragged into a conflict between other factions. Let's see, we know there's one dude on the roof over there. Considering we're fighting human enemies, cover will be important.
Moving to coordinates.
Target located. Let's do this.
Here I am. Let's do this.
Target located.
I'll be right there.
Finger on the trigger.
Target
Rolling out. Finger on the trigger. Ah, take that.
I'm repositioning. Looking for an angle. This weapon must be inaccurate.
Ay, yay, yay. Now they're coming out of the woodworks. Ow. Stop shooting my gun, you dick.
But to keep going.
Time for you to get over there and use your med kit.
I'm on Overwatch.
Let's do this. Moving to coordinates.
Ready to engage.
No.
I can make a difference.
Lining up a shot.
I'll be right there. Hostile injured and alive for now.
Yay. How dare they have medkits?
Acquiring target.
Lining up a shot.
Turn. Acquiring targets. I'll keep both eyes open.
I'm prepared.
That guy is an ouchie.
I'm on the move.
Let's do this. I've got this.
Ah!
Ready to engage.
Let's do this.
Lining up a shot.
Oh!
Heading out. Taking aim. Targeting.
Operative on the move.
Ha ha!
Here comes the Phoenix.
Let's see.
Let's do this. Gotcha.
Looking for an angle.
Already there.
I'll be right there.
There we go. Use medkit. Okay, the other one is panicked.
Heading out.
Let's make this happen. Here I come.
And to turn.
I need a moment.
Oh boy. Ah, you don't need to reload. We've got this.
Receiving loud and clear. Moving to coordinates. Targeting. Kill confirmed.
There. Arena's leveled up.
You have done well. The Exalted sends her thanks, and the Synod of Yearning will speak the names of your operatives at morning prayer. Do not feel ashamed of having killed your fellow humans. Although you may pity them, for in clinging to the old, they doom the future. The voiceless Hierophants shall judge you when the time is right.
That's Ventcore 2. You guys are still healing Caroline. No new recruits available. I think we should be able to equip you fully now. Ammo production. Okay, well, Manticore 1, let's get you rested and ready.
Construction complete. Research complete. Construction complete.
Let's see, Jacob. Do some of that. Ooh, Sophia. Oh, you can have shotgun proficiency. But no, you'll get the speedy points. Omar. Nothing for you, Takeshi. Nothing for you. Arena, what do you have? Master Marksman? Sure. And some extra willpower. Kate. You get some more strength. Alright, Geoscape. Let's send you guys over there.
Research complete.
And we're going to start this mission, phase 2. Bum. And we'll deploy the squad. Let's see. That can't be all of them. Let's see. Well, you're Takeshi, so you run forward.
Here comes the Phoenix. Oh. Target located. Here comes the...
That's a lot of boys.
Eyes peeled.
Ready, willing, and able.
I can make a difference.
Okay, that complicates things.
Ready. Hostile injured but alive. For now.
Really the best they can do?
Hey, Jesse, thanks for the follow. I thought you were already followed. Thanks anyway. They're deploying more shields. God damn. Ah! That person just got shot. Okay, so good news, they are no longer standing in front of the mission critical fucking vehicle. I want to get rid of that gunner. Jacob, run out in the open for me, will you?
Receiving loud and clear. Acquiring target.
And another one gone, and another one gone. Another one hits the dust. Whee!
My turn.
Your turn. It's your turn.
Let me see.
Shoot this guy in the head, will
you?
And move forward. Kate, you will run forward.
I've got this.
Feels like Jacob could have used less bullets on that one guy and turned his gun on the other one instead. Yeah, but at the same time, like, all the weapons have a certain amount of rounds that they fire per attack turn, per attack action. But some can just, you know, like, if they don't move, they can effectively shoot twice. Huh. They are not going to do anything, so let me just set up a overwatch on those assholes. Haha! Ow. Arena, you dick. Okay, the enemy was freaking out there for a moment. Always fun to observe.
Ready, willing, and able. I'll be right there. Finger on the trigger. Oh yeah.
Okay, Jacob. Why don't you just get wait, no, we don't need to do that yet. We can first grab Kate.
Moving to coordinates.
Hey, Katie. Shoot this guy in the face. Boy.
What's our plan?
Now we can bring Jacob over
heading
here.
Out. Target in sight. Moving now.
Just as what that one jackass over there that was like trying to hide. Okay, that seems to have taken care of the enemies. We'll run Takeshi forward.
Let's do this.
Nobody for miles. The map doesn't even have enemy reinforcement points marked, at least.
Heading out.
On overwatch. Let them come.
Okay, Takeshi, get the AI. Damn. This fire team is too good at their job.
Good work! The progress we've made with your help has been tremendous. This is really encouraging. I do wonder sometimes though, do you think a weapons-based approach is the right solution? I had thought the Phoenix project was looking for something more subtle. Do you ever worry that a military solution to the Pandoran plague will leave us living on a dead planet?
We are not interested in mutually assured destruction.
Indeed. Humanity needs to survive. But to do that, we have to put everything on the line. I don't envy West or you. The responsibility must be crushing.
Incendiary technology. Oh. Research shared, anno, religion, berserker class, mutation technology. Damn. All completed New Jericho research is now shared with Phoenix and can be accessed from the research list. Oui. no new recruits. Let's get the guys back, because I have a feeling that at any point a haven might get attacked again in that area. Manticore 2, okay, you guys are ready to roll. Let's see. All right. Let's see, Kennedy. Let's get a little bit more strength. Oh, let's give you some more speed. Violetta Bango. Let's actually stop having you depend on that weapon. You instead start using our own Ares weapon. And let's make you a biochemist. So you start messing with other people's morale. Yeah, boy. Okay, let's get you guys moving.
Research complete. Research complete.
Our operatives have discovered an abandoned Phoenix Project microfiche archive. The building is almost entirely overgrown with pulsating jello finds that are oddly reminiscent of long headless moray eels. Trying to enter may result in injuries. Search it anyway. Most of the microfiches are part of an archive documenting unsolved mysteries created on the orders of Administrator Irina. Hey, another Irina. Irina Semyonova. Semyonova was forced to quit her job after an intense conflict with the KGB in 1968, and the archive was never completed. The site languished until it was shut down by Administrator Fred Halleck in 1991. The mysteries documented here may well represent older, isolated outbreaks of the Pandora virus, and as such are invaluable to our scientists. Good shit. Even though our guys got injured for doing that, let's bring them over there after we've capacity 8. It does have a longer range, better durability. But the speed is low. I'd rather have a fast craft. You guys go over there.
Research complete. Research complete.
Gauss weaponry. Now we can create all of that. Now we're essentially just doing a bunch of shared research.
A Sanhedrin haven is under attack.
That was what we were waiting for. Although it's Sanhedrin being attacked this time. Let's make Jacob stronger. Sophia. I'll make you a as strong as she can be. Omar, ready for action on your end. Let's give you some extra speed. Takeshi, you know what, let's give you healer, might as well. Let's give you some extra strength. Irina, strength. And Kate, let's give you, well, some speed. Manticore 1, go save those people. Our operatives have located an abandoned mining camp. The miners appear to have been killed not by Pandorans, but by entirely human security forces. Most likely during one of the major strikes that occurred in the course of World War III. A number of banners detailing the miners' demands are still fluttering in the breeze, the writing bleached by the sun. Search the site. Our operatives have recovered all the resources they could find. It looks like after the miners were killed, no one ever came back here. A typically meaningless tragedy of the kind human history is full of. Damn. Oh yeah. What the fuck? Their defending strength is really low. Attitude change on victory. Well, aside from somebody missing 4 hit points, this should be fine. Going for the plans this time. Great. Wonderful. Well, Jacob, time for you to acquire the help of these two.
Moving in. Already there.
Okay, Omar, I need you to get up there in case anybody's trying to pull a sneaky.
Let's make this happen. Operative on the move.
I found one shield, bro.
Spotted. Ready to engage. Oh yeah.
covered.
Rolling out?
No, do not evacuate.
Finger on the trigger.
Okay, Takeshi. You will run over there.
Receiving loud and clear. Enemy.
Finger on the trigger.
Upstairs she goes.
Nothing's getting past me.
Channel open. Targeting.
I'm here.
Here I am, let's do this! Come get some! That was a good one.
On my way!
Okay. So we only have, well, you are not really effective over there, but why don't you cover inside like that, and you come outside and, you know, blast this guy.
Perfect shot.
Oh, hey, Takeshi, I forgot you were still
already
here.
There.
Hello.
Eyes peeled. Problem solved.
There we go. Mission complete. protected all the key structures. We have saved the haven. We now have access to more research. Ooh, we found
our
nest.
It would appear that diplomatic relations between Synedrion and the Phoenix Project are improving. This seemed like a positive development to me, but I'm curious. Are you motivated by any kind of investment in our political and philosophical views, or are you just doing your job?
We are protecting all factions.
So our short-term goals are similar, but our long-term goals are not necessarily aligned. Or perhaps you are still weighing your options. Unfortunate, but not unexpected.
At least we found a nest. And Quito has found...
Research complete.
Coming up to what's called a Thunderbird. Start the mission. Deploy the squad. Well, actually, do they have anything we could spend points on? Oh, okay. Damn. Deploy the squad. We have to cache you
move
here.
To coordinates. I'm on Overwatch.
You Overwatch over there.
I can make a difference.
I'll bring Omar and two assaults over there.
I'll keep both eyes open.
Receiving loud and clear.
So, Sophia will go that way as well.
I'm on Overwatch.
And Kate will come that way as well.
Moving to coordinates. I'm on Overwatch.
Whilst Takeshi, Jacob, and Irina will move over in this direction.
Area covered.
A long turn. It means that they have a lot of active defenders right now.
I'm here.
Let's do this.
That's just an egg. Nothing to worry about.
Let's show them what we can do. They're not getting past me.
Okay, Jacob, you will run over there.
I'm on Overwatch.
Takeshi. Well, that's where all the active defenders are.
I've got this.
Let's do this. Targeting.
Targeting. I got this covered. Taking position. I'm on Overwatch.
I'll keep both eyes open.
Here comes the Phoenix. I'm on Overwatch. Nice.
Yay.
Channel open.
Ready.
It'd be preparing now.
Target in sight.
we go. Another nest cleared. Everybody liked that. Okay, let's see the signal. Our operators report seeing a strange spindly quivering line on the horizon. When the Manticore 2 gets closer, they discover a gargantuan spinal column extending hundreds of meters into the sky. Rising up from a pool of mucus, it holds itself in place with an array of thin, near-transparent tentacles. It seems to emit a low hum. Let's study it. It almost seems like the whole thing is some kind of emitter, an organic communications array. Perhaps, but to what end? Our operators retrieve as much data as they can, but answers remain elusive.
Research complete.
Power plant energy production is increased by 50%.
Research complete.
Yeah, you guys will be resting for a while. From Retirement Triton Hitman. A mutated Arfron evolved to counter flash attacks, equipped with a chitin carapace shield and a machine gun implanted in its arm. Analysis suggests the specimen is the Pandoran equivalent of a support unit. The Enfron is further capable of spit poison at medium range. Okay, so they just made a more problematic version of the shield bro. Okay. Triton Hitman. This Triton mutation has developed the ability to use human sniper rifles as well as learn to mimic their actions. Observation has shown that it also has enhanced perception and regeneration capabilities and can further shroud itself by emitting mist clouds from appendages on its shoulders. Great. Passing over a destroyed town, our operatives detected a weak light shining from the top of a building. It's possible that one or more survivors have turned the top floor into a shelter. Investigate. Ah, our operatives have found a survivor, exhausted but otherwise hale. The individual in question escaped the destruction of a nearby independent haven some time ago and holed up here, waiting for the creatures to move on. An experienced fighter, they would like to join the Phoenix Project. Okay. Oh, they added them directly to us. Ah, also completely full in independent gear as well. Okay, that's good. America HQ needs an assault. And we'll deploy the other one to Asia.
Research complete. Construction complete.
An abandoned town, a remnant of the old world, the kind of place where children grew up, went to school, got jobs, and grew old. A search of the building is like picking over the dead, but needs must. We must find some things we can use. A small cache of resources has been found. Good shit. Like how much stuff there is in fucking Greenland of all places. Let's see. Two of these. Let's see. Greenland base. I don't think we need to do anything with it right now. Oh. Rescue soldiers. Take control of the independent soldiers and evacuate the site with them. To that. That can go in there. Get a map back. Okay, now reach the soldiers as fast as you can, then evacuate them. Vehicles, attach ability, and jump jet will aid you. It's just a singular sniper on the tower over there.
No time to waste.
Moving fast. Right there. I see them.
Got them in my sights. And that's how you do it.
Oh, damn.
Ready to engage. Can't wait. Let's do this. Perfect shot.
Aiming.
Yeah.
Confirming target.
I'm going. Holding position.
Moving to coordinates. I'm on Overwatch.
All right,
my
heal
head.
Yourself.
I can't breathe.
Well, I see him. Take this.
Jesus Christ.
Sprinting. Be right.
it there.
Running. Moving in.
I'm getting there.
Let's do this.
On the double.
Running.
Okay, we've rescued Independence. Now we just gotta run them back to safety.
Moving in.
On the move.
Moving out. I'll keep my eyes open.
Moving. Got you covered.
Already there.
And run your boat gently up the shore. Oh no, that is wrong. You've never run the shore.
Like the wind.
Right there. Holding position.
Let's go!
Time for you to get out of there, Caroline.
Aiming.
Let's do this. I've got this.
Moving up.
Almost home free. Too bad you are from Titan. We're getting out of here.
Let's show them what we can do.
And that's an damn, that's another mission complete.
Research complete.
PM, Max Speed, Omar, he's nice, Will, Takeshi, extra Will, Arena, Bam, Kate, Max Speed. Oh. Right, let's save one more haven. Oh god. Ow. My ankle.
Spotted. Here I am. Let's do this.
Ah, that's where their evacuation zone is.
Tangle spotted. Let's do this.
Lining up a shot.
Here I come. Looking for an angle. I'm repositioning.
All right.
Receiving.
Thank you.
comes the Phoenix. Eyes peeled. That hurt, didn't it? Already there.
Moving in quick. I'm on the move.
Rolling out.
Thank you.
ready for action. Zooming in. Be right there.
Like the wind.
Let's go! Here comes the Phoenix. I'm on the move.
In the next life.
Ready to engage.
No time to waste. Thank you.
you run up there?
Already there.
Sophia, run over there.
I come bearing a message from the voiceless Hierophant. Words do not matter. Everything written is ash. Everything spoken is wind. But your actions show promise. Let the rite of hunger commence. Are you ready to make a sacrifice for our faith? The voiceless Hierophant will be pleased, and you will gain new insights and come closer to the perfection of the body. May your journey to the blind legate continue.
Research complete.
Okay. Satellite uplink in Greenland, because we do need to have as much coverage that we can of the mist zones. Though I believe at some point there is research that will help us in that. also doesn't need to have a medical bay or living quarters. Quebec base have anything it doesn't need? No. This will be Africa HQ. Can't really repair anything just now, but it'll be good to have it before the mist starts to cover it up. Research wise, oh, we can do that because well, I think I'm gonna leave it over here for now. Yep, override. Let's see. Pa-pa-pa-pa. Who is on right now? Ah, Gem's online. I'm gonna send you guys off to Gem, and I hope you guys will have a lovely time there. Because I am noticing that my energy has peaked. I'm getting tired. I'm not paying much more attention. So I'm gonna send you off. She's playing Skyrim. Go say hi, and yeah. I will be seeing you guys later whenever I do a stream again. I'm not really sure if I'm going to be in a schedule anytime soon, but yeah. I will stream from time to time again. Anyway, see you all later.